Like wine law.
Yeah.
Two drinks, and this is okay.
Am I such a piece of gear for a Frenchman?
Yeah.
He was so enthusiast. He said, "I tried everything, stone, whatever." I said, "This is the best." Funny, yeah.
This is Sitka spruce.
No, not spruce. This European spruce and lemon. Spruce and this is from Finland.
What kind of wood they use for sitar?
For sitar?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You check. Because that one, that wood also resonates musically.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You have to check.
I don't know. Once I met a guy who wanted to buy an oud, built an oud by himself, and he intended to use Sitka spruce because he should come to me and I should prepare
some.
Det är lite tid. Remember, it's not triodes now, it's pentodes we are playing through. So.
Yes.
The EL84s, they are in triode or in pentode?
They are in triode strat, yes. Yeah. But still, it won't be the same as real two by three, you know.
Now, Rob was telling me that it was incredible, good sound. He had a little amplifier made this in pentode, the EL84. Of a distant sun, I can feel it inside. Maybe this day could be the one. I can hear the roar.
Yeah, it's also
feeling some low vibrations.
Yeah.
So that's not the way of doing it.
No.
No, the five elements are too far back.
Yeah. Yeah. I can see the glow. You better move the resistors.
Yes.
Yes.
And connect the Warthail skin.
Yes.
Yes.
You can do that.
They can do it now.
Switch off. Yes.
Yes. Safe.
Because